So Peter's gonna show up, right? Because in the trailer, it showed them both finding the lizard in the dark. I gotta get out of here.
Thank you, didn't make the.
What is that?
It's a sushi.
I like how this game isn't just like basic vents like it was the last two. I feel like I should just skip right to two, because why would they make it the first one?
Dude, where the hell were you?
No idea, but I've seen some things.
Say, man. Let's just find this lizard dude. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
Did they just assume we were all going to go to the second one? Or is this not where we're supposed to be? Dude, where are we supposed to go? Did I not open this one?
Yankee, get behind me.
It's okay.
Gear slipped.
Dude, if there's a jump scare right here. Oh. Shed his old skin.
It's just his skin.
So gross. There he is.
Whoa. Hey, man.
Any threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Oh, this is the first time Miles gets to see that Peter has the symbiote.
I mean,
suit.
But the data isn't complete.
I think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Andy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Dinky, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
So this is the one from the gameplay trailer. I'm glad we get to play this with Miles. I feel like I've been playing with Peter too much. That was sick.
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friend.
Hey,
Am I just really slow, or are we just supposed to be chasing him this whole time? I think I'm just really slow because it showed the triangle a couple of times. There it is. Last time I like ran into the pole after I threw the jet ski, so it messed me up. Oh, we're just going in a big circle. Peter. I feel like the boss fight with Lizard can't be too far after this.
I know.
Oh, I didn't realize I was controlling. So big. Wait, that was Genki though? So does Genki, is he not one of the robot like drones?
He's not normally